everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Shappy, and we're gonna play Days Gone. And we gotta meet up with Colonel Garrett, apparently is his name. I did not know that or hear that yesterday. Everybody just called him the Colonel. Is it in here? Let's hope so. Nah. This is not the right way. Definitely not. I'm gonna go around. Okie dokie. Man. The Colonel's hiding. I was definitely hiding. Ah. Is there only one entrance? That sucks. That sucks. So, let's go up here, maybe. Should have started this video a little bit closer to the objective. Bro, where is he? Is he on top of this mountain? Let's hope. Let's hope together, people, that he's on top of this mountain, waiting for us. Oh my god. Please. Yeah, he's on the mountain. Gotta go around though. Damn, man. Do we have skill points? No, we do not. Damn. Kinda wanna upgrade my stamina. There you go. Finally. Hello.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, of course. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
Okay. There you go. We got a mission, I think. Wait, what? Oh. That is an encampment job, isn't it? Is there a faster way down here? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Don't tell me there is a way from the cave up here.
Corporal St. John, report
What?
The Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain. Yes, sir.
Oh my god, this place is very annoying. Please. Get me out of here. No! Bike too far. Woo! Woo! Wait, what? Okay. I hope I'm going the right way. I really hope so. What the hell? That looked like a weed farm. But I'm not here to judge. Hey, we made it. Nice. Ooh, we got lucky there. Where's my bike at? Last time I saw it was at the entrance. Okay, it should be close enough, right? What is this? A good soldier. Leave all that by the door. Go to the last cabin mine. Okay. Not now. We got main missions to do, you know? You know? Okay, what?
Oh, damn it, Screamer.
Screamer? Where?
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man?
He's with us.
Hey, does this thing even work?
Who's Taylor?
Taylor, yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey.
Is that the guy that's just high all the time?
Checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh, shit. Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look,
Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit.
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Done? Cool.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now. Remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Alrighty. Field trip. Let's go. Finally something to do. Get me out of there. Open the gate, son.
I got the gate.
Mm-hmm. You better got the gate. Whoa. Cougar?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Going the wrong way.
Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. All right, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, word's out of the camp. The drugs are making their way in.
Whoa! Oh, man.
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so...
Really, bro?
Word's out of the camp. The drugs are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too.
They're down!
Do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I'm just... I saw this guy. You know,
gotta move!
Kind of busy, Taylor. Did she actually hit me? Really? Stop it. Yeah, you thought. What kind of people are you?
You were saying something?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddamn it, Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah. Out.
Bro, this guy.
Yep.
What do we have here? Oh. What the hell is that? It's a backpack.
Okay, let's see.
Oh no, it's a... What? Locate bounty target Anderson. What do we got?
There you are. Okay.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Wait, what?
Feds, wine, and babies.
Nope, not in the mood.
Are you serious? Whoa.
Made you hurt. Make a miss.
He's not moving. Get him.
This guy needs to die. Come here. Come back here, son.
What the hell is he doing just running around like that?
There you go. Ooh, double. Alrighty.
Need this more than you.
Hey, you thought, buddy. What is that?
Something under this.
Okay. So was that it? Come on. That sucks. I'll take that though. I'm running out of ammo. What a... Oh. That's what that's for. I got you. Okay, what? No.
The site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Really, bro? Is this guy for real right now?
He still has it. Take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out.
This guy's actually for real. Don't see anything. What is this supposed to be? Gotcha. Hey, you think? Yeah. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Trying to snipe me. Wait, what? Okay, are we good now? We good? Things okay?
Anderson, let's go take care of business.
Okay, what do we have here? Let's check in here, shall we? I'm trying to loot here, alright? Saw blade, nice. Yeah, I gotta heal.
Gotta take a closer look. Alright, what have we got?
Wolfie. Okay. That's not a bike anymore.
Oh my god, is that Anderson, Leather Dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
What? What was that? Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, I see. I see. What am I hearing? Wait, what? Oh. Hello. Hey, buddy. Wanna jump down here? Eh? That's what I thought. That's what I thought, son. Well, I gotta get into the cave.
Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches. Gotta get into that cave.
Those are normal wolves, though. So let's see. You better run. Better run, bull. No, no, no. Oh my god. Okay, who else wants it? I wish I could silent take down these wolves. Yeah, two hits. Well, this is a Nero campsite, nice.
Another Nero injector.
Yo, let's go. Boom.
Well, I was feeling a little under the weather.
Performance enhanced. I think that's max out. There was one trophy I was working on. You gotta max out either health, focus, or the other one. Stamina, that's right. I see you. I think you can sense me by the look of you. Okay. He's running away. Wait, what? Oh my god. What? Okay, buddy. Really? Heal up. This cave is not good. I'm almost out of my How about my axe? Oh, you're a big one, huh? Oh my god, these are big ones. No, no. Please, please, please. Die, please. Please. Die, please. Die. Please. Die. Please. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh no. Really? And you got friends. Of course you got friends. I can't see anything, bro. What was that? Really? Please, please, let me live. I beg. Runner here? Are there any more wolves I should know about? Okay. That's a strat. Oh. Nope. Just kidding. Really? Okay. I can't see anything. This light is ridiculous. I can't see him anymore.
You still got your militia armband.
Return the proof of kill. Oh. Where'd he go? Whoa, wait, what?
I gotta reload.
You better run, I guess. No, 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 no. Of course, man, of course. I hear him behind me. No, bro, no.
Son of a bitch.
No. I'm out. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. None of that, please. None of that. Is he still behind me? What the hell? What kind of wolf are you? Leave me alone, you hooligan. Okay, I think he's gone now. No. Is he? I think he is. I think. Man, that was rough. Take a little shortcut there. Hello. Bye.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Thank you, sir. Boom. New skill point, that's what I like to see. Let's see here. Ability to stun weaker enemies by hitting them with a rock. I don't know about that. Significantly increases the damage of both crafted and found melee weapons. Bro, I want that skill. What? Boot knife combos do twice the normal damage. Those are all good abilities. Go with this one now. Boom. Man. Alright, next main mission. What? Damn. Yo, calm down. I need fuel. He feels so bad.
Corporal, I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got...
Damn, I want that.
If you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Bro, that's so expensive. What the hell? Why? Why is that so expensive? Meh.
Well,
all right, what? Bye. Let's see what the next main mission is. Let me out, please. There you go. Really? Really?
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor and Deacon St. John.
Oh my god, this guy.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
Damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
This guy is unbelievable.
Sweet ass setup too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh shit! I gotta run.
Wrong button.
Stopping at another camp. Taylor out.
Taylor. God damn it! Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Yep. Why isn't nobody talking to me here? Please give me some missions. I want some missions. Where are the missions at? Yeah, we got a camp. We got this. Let's do this.
Deacon St. John, Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good, good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny.
Whoa.
Have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure or I can't use it.
Alright, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit?
Ooh, so much ammo. I feel like that's not good though.
Here we go.
They give me so much ammo, something big is about to show up. I can guarantee that. I have a bad feeling. Really? Why the mines? Why? I don't want to go in here. Bro. Why me?
Okay. What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar. Yeah. Come on, Ora. Let's see how pure you are. Yep. Just pure enough.
Okay, bye. What? Are you kidding me? No. I can't see anything. Why am I not hitting her? I mean, I hit her now, but... Boy, you better die. There you go. That's better, isn't it? Alright. It's on the other side of the wall. Bro, I can't see anything. Without a flashlight. When did I get the ability to see enemies as a dot? When did that happen?
Yeah. Can of fuel.
Really? Why y'all coming for me?
Good night.
Whoa, no. Oh yes. I never landed one of those before. You guys gotta chill. Yep. No, that's not the last of them. What are you talking about? Whoa, that was close. Really? How did that hit? Get off me. You. That's what I thought.
That's the last of them. Let's see if this pump is working.
Oh my god. Okay, what am I looking for here? That wasn't right, wasn't it? I guess. I don't know. What am I looking for here? Cinnabar. I have to be honest here. No idea what that is.
Yeah, that's it.
That's what? Wait, what?
Get the hell out of here.
Is that the thing I collected? Oh, there you go. Okay.
Yes, it will work. Okay, let's test you out.
There you go.
Not enough. I need more ore.
Why is the circle still here? Oh. I see why.
Yep, just pure enough. Yeah, almost enough.
All right. Really? What are they doing? I couldn't see anything. Still can't see anything. Ooh. The light. How beautiful it is.
There we go. More cinnabar. That's good.
Come on, do the thing. You want it.
Alright, let's see how pure this is.
It's pretty pure, if you ask me. Alrighty. Easy. Easy.
Okay, good. Testing.
Testing. That's pretty pure, isn't it?
Just one more.
Yeah, just one more. Oh. A bottle. Okay, what's the last one? Can I get out of here now? This place gives me the creeps. Escape the mine. That's what I like to hear.
Elevator shaft. Oh, god damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out.
Yep. Oh. Loading screen?
What's up here?
Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
I'll take that.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
Oh, I'll take that.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Okay. I'm on my way. Man, that mine was freaky. I want to do that again. I hate the darkness. Especially in video games. Never can see anything, bro. So annoying. What's up? What is up, my freaks? You freaky freaks. Bye. Oh yeah, it's raining, so they're coming out now. That's how it works, right? Where am I going, bro? I gotta learn how to drive. Not far. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alrighty. Almost made it. Gotta drive around. I like the bridge concept. I like it. Boom. Made it. Wait, what?
Keep seeing drifters coming in and out of the camp.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. Yeah. This is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Cole. That'll be all.
Damn. You better watch his mouth. Damn.
You got a problem?
No, I don't need anything. Okay, I would say that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!